Hey guys, what's up? It's Wolf Jordan Nolan. Today we're going to be playing some more The Alchemist Code. It seems like Soul is back once again. Finally. I'm going to be doing those summons. Yeah, let's go ahead and get out of the way, because Feng is waiting on us to continue tower. Let's see what we get. Oh, there's a red. Ah, only one red. Okay, that makes that easier. What is this? I said I got a download, so it should be somebody new. It's Veer. Okay, cool. Is this one gonna change any? Okay, nope. So that's the rest of that. And memento. We're gonna skip because he is actually waiting on us now. Okay, so we got nothing really new. Everything we've gotten is things we already had. And we're gonna just head out. Okay. I'm going to go host the room and we'll get started. All right, guys, we are here. It is time to get started. There we go. If I remember correctly, she's not done yet. Another archer. Let me go ahead and choose. Where is he? There he is. So Feng was basically telling me that there is a stage to where we're gonna need like wind missile characters. Beware of any character that pushes you back two spaces. I know nothing about that. Let's see. So I did start raising an archer. Now I like this archer a lot just because of jewel destruction. Damn. So we can't step on the red. That's mostly what we're dealing with. There we go. Oh, dear God. Yeah. Oh, okay. Because I don't know which enemies are pushing me and which ones are not. Told me to only aim for the demon. Okay. Ow. Okay, that guy. Thank God he had to go. Let's see. Don't I have the cross? Yeah. Okay, good. We didn't move anywhere. Dude, stages like this are evil. That's all I can say. Oh yeah, I also took the advice on getting Raul's bow. And dear God, the stats on that bow is like amazing. And it. Alright, so this stage is finally done. push and retry. Okay, I already sent him one. Actually, I'm pretty sure. Oh, yeah. I forgot. I have a full friend list. I need to go remove people. Duh. I guess that's why he's going to keep asking me every time we play together. Alright, so what is this stage looking like? Oh, okay. So Tiona and Raw, okay. I can do that. No sub. Let me go grab my girl Tiona. Dude, I swear, trying to transition into anything in this game is just so much lag. All right. I haven't worked on it too much, but let me grab an armor from you. Also need a spear. I'll just take yours for now. Nah. But yeah, fuck it. What the hell? Unit placement. I'll move behind Thunder and Tiona behind. Okay. I don't know how we're going to do this. As, like I said, my Tiona is not done right now. Where's Ultima? There he is. Why is he... Okay. What's up with all the messages? Oh. Let's see. Here we go. Just get Tiona forever? Okay. I can do that. So quicken self. Then spam overclock on his thunder unit. Oh, Mayfing. Okay, I guess it was a good idea to put yeah, the healing armor on her.
これにて終了ですよ。
Nice. Oh, it's those robots. I haven't seen those things in a long time. Okay, why did it go back there? What the hell? Wait, did one of them dodge? I think one of them did dodge. When that RNG kicks in for evasion at the wrong time. Those raddies must be like really tanky for them to use that. I'm just sitting here like, where are you going, boy? That raddy's just like, dude, I'm out. I got nothing to say to you guys. Oh, whoops. Okay. Apparently I forgot to quicken him. Okay. Apparently we're still on the right path, though. And that's pretty much all I have. Okay, that's interesting.
Mm-hmm.
You know what? The best thing I can say about towers, at least they're not forcing you to be like, hey, dude, kill three enemies at the same time. At least you don't have to go through that crap. So many characters I want to raise, but most of the ones that I actually want to use, unfortunately, do not have level 91 yet. Like Tomoko, I think that's how you say her name. She's one of them because I actually really like the Jewel Destruction and her design. So, yeah, she doesn't have it yet. I'm never gonna get her to 85 and start farming her stuff though. For when she does. Hopefully they don't neglect her too much and actually give her more enhanced jobs. Alright, keep passing. I'm just waiting for him to ask for a unit that I don't have finished or worked on. Oh my god, he's learning. If anything, I kind of feel like I should have put like a wanderer hat on Ramu or something. Just to squeeze out that last overclock. Alright. Another stage down. But yeah, Mayfeng. It definitely reminded me that Mayfeng does extra damage to robots just now. I totally forgot about that, but I was thinking to myself, was she effective against something for like her enchanted job? Okay, so what's this stage? Before he gives me something to do. Thank you. Okay, so he asked for... Where is he? Ah, crap, I can't use him. Wait, is it a certain level? Okay, I gotta level him up. Give me a second, guys. Alright, we're back. Let's go ahead and throw him in. Oh, I gotta give him the room code. Give me a second. Sometimes it pays off to have two phones. That's for sure. But yeah, this is what we're going to go with. He just needs the leader. I don't think he really needs the unit around. The only reason I don't have him built is just because his hard quest wasn't available around that time, so I completely forgot about him. But now I see that he's farmable. I'll probably farm him up. I want to see the station. Why he's joining in. So we got some raddies over here. Okay. Guessing something's gonna be summoned soon. I wish I could look at these little blue square things. I don't even know what the hell those are. Okay. I can't look at what their status and stuff is. That's unfortunate. Oh, he just joined it. Alright, let's see if he wants any formation changes or anything. Or if he's just ready to go. Okay. Yep. And that's about it. Let's go. So I guess it's gonna be another. Oh God, hiccup. Quicken self, then quicken him. Jesus Christ. Okay, so skip both units. He says this map requires precision. That was weird. A lot of damage, man. Okay, I got you. Oh crap, I gotta step up. I can't. I gotta reach you from here. Oh, wait, no, yes I can. What the hell? I'm about to say it a moment ago, it was telling me I can't reach, but alright. Or maybe I'm just blind, you know? Yeah, maybe I'm just blind. Must be blood. Yeah, don't let the ratties hurt me. I'm fragile. All right. So if we didn't kill, so basically Fang said if we didn't kill those units all at once, 20 of them would spawn. Okay. Well, then that's not a headache we need. Hold up, he says mages, archers, and ton of soldiers. Yeah. All right. I want to see what the stage is like. He's going to tell me which units to bring, if I have them. Okay, so solo weak unit. There we go. I gotcha. I shall put my character behind you. Protect me. I am fragile. There we go. So this is a stage that Noctis can do. Interesting. I don't know. I could have found him like a water unit to help him out with something, maybe. But. So we're at floor 21 now. Okay, run forward at max distance. Okay, so he gives everything quickened. So I guess he's gonna use that, lizard right there. That's what I was figuring he was gonna do. Okay, same situation as the last stage. Noted. A ton of archers with status effect and mages would appear. Ew, no, I think I'm good with all that. Okay. So what does this stage look like? Oh dear God, the hell is all this? What's all this fuckery? Now this guy builds himself a little fort. What a nice fort you got, buddy. This is probably gonna be difficult. I will be right back once we figure out what to do next. Or whenever he tells me what to do next. Okay, so Vettel. Vettel. I got Laharl. Do I have armor on? No, I don't. Let me go put some armor on him. Lothia, where is Lothia? Yeah, most of these characters I never got the chance to work on. Like I said, man, I'm free to play, man. I can't just be throwing like all these shards around like everybody else. Wish I could. Definitely wish I could. Okay, I'm sure he wants unit placement. Okay, I could do that. Oh yeah, that's something I should have talked about. Okay. Okay. I have to move them, but just... Why can't I go back? Jesus Christ. Okay. Whoops. I'm gonna take that off your hands right there, Roxanne. Okay, use placement. Where's my Lothia? Oh, there she is. Hello? Alright, there we go. Funny part is I can get my Laharl to levels 85. It's just that that's a questionable decision right now. Wait, what? God, man, 20 seconds is not enough for me. God damn it, phone. Stop. Okay. Hold up. I need to move one more out. There we go. Now that's weird. Okay, let's see. I mean, right now he's not really telling me much of what to do right now. So, basically just gonna go with the flow, I guess. What, my Vettel can tank that? That's a shock. Okay, yep. God damn it, phone. Stop turning off over here. What, is he gonna dig himself out? What the hell? It's like, dude, I can dig myself out of this hole. The fuck you mean? Like, thanks, dude. You helped dig me out. Been trapped in there for years. Oh, no, they finally killed him. I guess the Vettel would be lasting life, right? Let's hope this demon doesn't cuck us, which I'm pretty sure he just did. Oh, yeah, she missed. Oh, shit. Lucky as hell. Let's see. Okay, so he's not going to use the ult. He's going to use... All right. Well, I guess it is fire. I'm pretty sure Lahal's ult is fire. So that's kind of understandable. But you do it. Tankiest Vettel in the world. Wish my Vettel was that tanky. But no, I really do need to work on my Vettel. Like, I'm pretty sure he's... Yeah, he's like level 83. One day, Vettel. One day, you will be just like him. I was gonna say, Lionheart's gonna just destroy them. Kinda figured that was what he was doing. Physical laser. Just read that. So I guess lasers are now physical. Noted. Boys, witness the might of Vettel. Why you should work on him, apparently. The funny part is my Chloe's like further along than my Vettel. To be honest, I probably should have just brought her instead. I'm about to say, let me guess, the demon dies and everybody else dies. I figured. All right, we did it. Somehow carried a noob like me through. How long, y'all? Oh, well, God, it's been like nearly an hour. Really? Your phone, stop autocorrecting me. Okay, so what's the stage? That's right. Vettel is like really strong against Slash. Totally forgot about that. Okay, so let's see. That's cool. Thanks. Don't. I'm guessing this is the stage where the archers are. Oh, wait, she has it too? Oh, I didn't even realize she had it. I might have to go farm up my Mira. Yeah, this isn't done yet, so I gotta go do that. So I just need to go max her job. Thank you, Karis. So, yeah, I gotta go and raise her a little bit more. All right, guys, I will be right back. All right, so basically have mostly everything out of the way. I guess I'll bring my ball too. I could bring Ramsey's as well, but eh. With everybody else getting the whole memento for Balt, I'm just over here just like, Man, left in the dark here. Feels bad, mate. So I'm guessing they're gonna have status ailments. You know, I have this character, but she, I think she's like one job down. No, I think she's one level down because I need like literally like one more shard or something like that. I got you. Whoops. Need to give her regen armor. And bolt regen armor. Okay, Tam has her armor. I already had, like, regen on her. I don't know why I took it off. Sorry, Lahal. You got to lose this armor. Sorry, my guy. Why is that not up there? Normally, I always have it up there. All right. Dude, be able to record like 1 hour Alchemist Code videos. Brings back memories. But I'll probably have to tell them when we can have the stoplight recording because my phone will be full. And we'll probably pick it up the next day again. I cannot do that. I can't, to be honest. Okay, vaccine. Where? Okay, I cannot reach that far. Okay. So that was kind of a bad run just because several different things went wrong there. Okay, hold on. Be right back. All right, so restarting. He moved his character out the way. So now I should be able to kill the first one. He can handle the second one. Goddamn. So I need to go over there and fight that one. Damn, can I really not reach it? Damn it. Okay, so I need to move Tam over more, because she was not able to reach that last mandrake over there. So that was definitely on me. But then again, if Tam is like level 80, she has that extra movement. But right now, she does not. So, yeah. That is on me. Because I don't have her level 80 yet. But be right back. Okay. So, we should be good now. That one's dead. It's funny, because I was thinking about working on that character. But to be honest, I don't really have to too much, because I was only after her leader skill. But I guess this is fine, too. No. Okay, yeah. There we go. Nah, I was looking at the wrong one. Yeah, that was definitely my fault. I feel like I've been violated, and I don't like it. Damn it, game. Fucking hate that so much. Like, can I not aim to where? Oh my god, this game, I swear, every time I try to aim somewhere. Okay. Mm-mm. So what is the red? So those aren't traps for them. Those are traps for us then. You gotta remember that she has a further range than I do. Trying to let out his brothers. Yeah, there was no way I can hit that. I think it's because the walls are in the way. Mm-hmm.